Relief sources working in Sana'a said that dozens of organizations have begun laying off their workers and threatened with closures by the end of this year due to the lack of funding as well as the Houthi militia obstructing aid and relief projects. The sources added that thousands of workers in these organizations are threatened with dismissal, noting that ongoing projects were announced last year and will end between October and December.